Google's Motorola units has launched a low-cost smartphone offering features more commonly found in higher-priced models. The Moto G will be sold contracts-free for £135 in the UK and $179 in the US. The handset has a 4.5-inch high-definition screen, a 5-megapixel camera, and runs the latest version of Android. Analysts predict the budget end of the smartphone market is set to enjoy huge growth. Facebook has moved to protect users it suspects have been compromised by the recent theft of millions of Adobe logins. Any members of the social network who've used the same email and password combinations for Facebook and Adobe accounts are at risk. Any affected users must answer additional security questions in order to access their Facebook accounts. Twitter has announced a new way for users to curate and share their own themed tweet streams. With the new feature, users can create, name, and specifically choose tweets they wish to add to their custom timeline. This new approach should allow for more order amid the chaos that can sometimes arise on the microblogging site, particularly for those like news organizations wanting to curate tweets relating to live events. And from teen idol to wannabe tech idol, Justin Bieber, the pop star who first made it big via YouTube, is bankrolling a selfie-centric photo-sharing network. The Canadian pop performer is such a believer in the Shots of Me app, he's thrown $1 million into the investment pot. In an attempt to capitalize on his enormous fan base, the singer hopes to establish a new platform to promote the self-portrait trend.